Kiyo? Your name is different. Good evening. Okay. Oh, same with teacher. Same with teacher. Yeah, we're the same. Okay. Where are you right now? You're not in your house?
Yes.
Oh.
I'm in my aunt's house.
Oh, that's why the name is different. Oh. Okay, because I check. Oh, it's not Keo. It's different. Okay. You're in your aunt's house today? Tonight?
Yes.
Okay. So what did you do there?
I eat there.
Wow. Okay. You eat there. Oh. Now here, Keo, we will have another the speaking class, your favorite.
Okay.
Did you enjoy tonight? You play with your cousin?
Yes, but I don't have the notebook.
Oh, it's okay. Teacher has here, you've got 25 points.
Okay.
And 900. Okay. You've got 912. Oh my God. You've got 912 plus 25 bonus. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, teacher is here. Look at teacher. Here, 10.
I see.
Ah, okay. So let's start now. The speaking class.
Okay.
Okay, here. Okay, so now Kyo, you have to answer teacher completely.
Okay.
Okay, we have here our K English test or the CAT speaking test 3. Okay, so teacher Anne will give answers and of course you will have questions and you will have to answer properly so that you can earn the points. Here. So now we are talking here about here, part one. Now, what do you usually do in your free time?
I usually go to the playground to play something in the playground.
Okay, very good. Next, do you like watching TV?
Yes, I like watching TV.
Very good. Oh, that's what I like. Complete. Okay. How many hours in a day do you spend on watching TV? How many hours in a day do you spend in watching TV?
I don't know.
Okay.
But I think it's 1 hour.
Okay, 1 hour only. That's good. Very good. Next one here. What kind of programs do you often watch on TV? What kind?
I watch a cartoon.
Cartoon. Well, very good. You watch cartoon. Okay. Number five. Do you prefer listening to radio or watching TV?
I prefer watching TV.
Yeah, I prefer watching TV. Very good. So how many questions? That's five. Okay,
five.
Plus five. Very good. Okay, Te. Now, do you have any favorite program?
Yeah.
Okay.
My favorite program is Tom's cartoon.
Tom and Jerry, the cartoon, right? That's your favorite one. You like Tom and Jerry. Okay. Why do you like Tom and Jerry, Keo?
Because that plane was funny.
Okay, it's very funny. Yeah, very good. And who do you think is the funniest? Tom or Jerry?
I think it's Tom.
Tom is the cat?
Yeah.
Oh, Tom is the cat, the very funny cat. Okay, you've got 6 points for this, Keo. Very good. Okay. Now, look at this one. Okay, these are the different kind of TV programs. Okay, we have here the film, the cartoon. Okay, we have here the drama.
Very true.
Yeah, we have the music program.
What is drama?
Drama is when you will be played. Example, this is somewhat a tragic, like it's about family. The film about family, the film about quarrel and problems like that. That's drama. There are like crying moments in which the character will cry a lot. That's drama. Okay. Do you understand here? How about music program? You understand this?
Yeah.
News.
I know. News.
Quiz. You understand quiz?
I know quiz.
Okay.
So.
Okay, very good. And what's this? How about here? The police drama. You understand police drama?
I don't know police drama.
Okay, police drama maybe some kind. The police is hunting for the criminals. That's about police. Okay. How about sports program? You understand this?
It's about sport.
Yeah, very good. How about comedy program?
It's about the one human talking.
Oh, yeah. It's comedy. It's funny. It's a comedy. It's funny. Program. You keep on laughing on this because it's comedy. From the word comedy, it's comic. Comic. Funny. Okay. How about weather forecast? Do you understand this?
Yes.
Okay. It's about?
Weather.
Yeah. How about horror?
It's about the flame which was scary.
Yeah, very good. This is all about the film, which is very scary. And then, how about? Okay, a reality show. You know what is reality show?
I don't know reality show.
Reality show in the Philippines, we have reality show. That example, not actors, not actress, they will pick a teenager. They will pick a young adult. They will put it inside the house and they will be monitored for 2 months. They will be inside the house and they will be looking at, they will show you who really you are. If you think you are angry, you will show that you're angry. If you think you are you're funny, you will show that you are funny. That's reality show. It's a contest. Reality show. It's real. It's not scripted like the actors and the actress in the film. No. It's real. You will have to talk anything that you want to talk. It's real. It's not fake. Okay?
Okay?
Okay? Yeah. Okay. So these are the different kind of programs here. Many. Next one here. Okay. Oh my God. This one. Okay. As you can see here, okay, this is how it shows. This is the channel, the TV. This is a TV program. All the TV that will come out, the different programs. Okay. The TV programmer is this one. They will be the one to facilitate, or they will be the one to give what program they like. They will have documentary. All the program here, you can see that on the TV. Okay, everything is on the TV. Okay, now. Okay, Kyo, I will drink water first for a while.
Okay, I will.
So we have here, okay, you have to try your best. Yeah, of course. You have to do it. Okay, you have to monitor. What do you usually do in your free time? Okay, we're done with this. Okay, sorry. So here, let us see, move. Okay. Okay, look at this one, Kyo. Okay. Okay, look at this one. Okay, helpful outline and vocabulary. Okay, this is your favorite program. This is the program example. This is Tom and Jerry. Okay, and name what kind of program is that? The name is cartoon. Yeah, it's cartoon. It's Tom and Jerry. What is that all about?
It's about a cat and the mouse.
Okay, it's about the cat and the mouse. Now, what can you learn from that program? What can you learn from that program?
Learn.
Oh, what can you learn from that program?
It was a funny thing that I like. I learned that we must have a funny in our life.
Wow, very good, Gayo boy. Of course, you learned that even though the world is not good, the world has a lot of problems. We have pandemic, right? We have coronavirus. Okay. But then you have to find time to laugh and to smile, because in Tom and Jerry, okay, what can you say about Tom and Jerry? That's a very funny movie. Is that funny, Julian?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
But it's not about friendship.
Okay. It's funny according to Julian, but it's not about friendship. What is that all about, Keo?
It's all about a cat and a mouse.
A cat and a mouse. Oh, the cat and the mouse, and they keep on fighting, and they keep on
stealing the mouse's
telephone. Oh, and what is that all about, Keo? It's about the?
It's about a cat and a mouse.
The cat and the mouse, the cat is? The cat is?
Funny.
Funny. Do you think the cat is funny? Okay. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Very good. Okay. So, at least here, okay, you got, I give you 3 points for this. Very good. So, you've got 3 again. Okay. Next one here. When did you watch this program? When?
I think it's
when did you watch this program?
I think it's 2 months ago.
Oh, 2 months like ago.
2 years
like ago.
2 years ago.
Wow. And you, yeah. What did you watch right now? How about today? What did you watch in the TV?
I watch
What did you watch in the TV? What did you watch in the
TV? I don't know. I just watch a funny thing.
Ah, okay. Wow. At least you keep on watching funny programs or funny movie, funny shows in the TV. Okay. Here. Oh, look at this one, Keo. This is the animal world. Okay. Can you see that one? There are lots of animals. Yeah. Can you see the lion? The face of the lion is very scary. Okay. Yeah, I really don't like lion. I'm scared of lion. Okay.
I like lion.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. Look at this one. It's about my TV program. Can you read it, Keo?
My favorite world TV program is The Animal World. It is open source on VTV2 channel at 8:30 in the evening. And it often lasts for 45 minutes. In this program, they present the animal life and their habits in their very lively ways. Therefore, I learned that show project this animal and their live environment.
Okay, My favorite TV program is The Animal World. Okay. When we see Animal World, it's all about animal, right? It is often shown on VTV2, that's channel, at 8:30 in the evening. And it often lasts for 45 minutes. In this program, they present the animal's life. So everything about animal you can see in this program. And also their habitat. You know what is habitat, Keo?
Yeah.
What do you mean by the word habitat?
Habitat.
Habitat is the place where the animals live. So when we say habitat, it's their place where we live. Oh, example, the fish. What is the habitat of the fish? It's in the?
It's in the water.
Water. How about the lion? Where is the habitat?
It's in the Africa.
Oh, it's in the Africa. It's in the jungle or in the forest. How about the, what's this? The shark.
It's in the fossil.
Yeah, of course. So in this program, they will present animals' life and their habitats in a very lively way. Therefore, I learned that we should protect these animals and their living environment. Of course, when we go to the sea and the seawater, okay, we can find fishes. So if you want to get a fish, please don't try to use a bomb. Okay. Try to catch a fish in a very nice way in which you will have to go a net or you can use a bait for that.
Yeah. What is a bomb?
A bomb is like you will put something, something that they will explode. They will put it in the water and they will put a fire and it will explode. Boom! When it explodes, all the fishes will die. Even the smallest one will die. So, if you caught by the police, by the cops, that you are doing that one, the fisherman will do that one, you will put into prison for that. So, it's not allowed. In the Philippines, if you caught that, you will use a bomb in what's that? In getting a fish, you will put into prison. We call it KO as dynamite fishing. Anyways. Here we call it as dynamite fishing. It's dynamite fishing. It is a way in which you will use a material like a bomb that will explode in the water, and we got this. All the animals, all the fishes die, even. Okay, so we call this here as dynamite fishing. Yes.
Why? The fish die even as smallest one.
Yeah, because you know what? Because
why do you say it's a smaller one?
Yeah, even the smaller ones, like because when the bomb will explode, boom, it will explode all mostly it explodes. A big part of the sea and all the fishes, even the smaller one who keeps on floating, swimming, it will die because of the bomb. So if the police or the cops will caught you doing that, they will catch you doing that, you will put into prison and you will pay a lot of money. Okay. So we call it in the Philippines dynamite fishing. Okay, you have to remember that dynamite fishing is not good. Okay, it will also destroy the habitat of the fishes. Okay, the habitat of the fishes is underwater. It is sea. That is why it's very protected. But when you use dynamite fishing, of course, what will happen? My God, it will explode and all the fishes will die. Oh, it's not
good. And the water will, and don't have a water too.
Yeah, of course, not don't have, because it's sea. Sea has a lot of area of water. But the water will not be good for you to go there, and you will go for swimming. It's not good anymore. Okay, so you have to take care of the habitat of the animals, like the jungle. Okay, who are living in the jungle?
It's an animal.
Okay, who are living in the jungle?
It's an animal.
Okay, animals. Like example, lion. Okay, yeah. The tigers, the monkeys, they are living in the jungle, right?
Yeah.
Okay, if someone will put a fire on the tree in the jungle, what will happen to the animals?
They will all die.
Of course. Okay, of course they will die. Okay, and if someone will cut all the trees in the forest, what will happen to the animal?
The animal will don't have there.
Yeah.
Go to another place.
Very good, Keo. Of course, the animal don't have place to live. They will go other places because no water. I know, no forest, no shade anymore. And what will happen to the human if we keep on cutting the trees?
We don't have ocean.
Yeah, look at this one. We call it KU as deforestation. Deforestation is that when you keep on cutting the trees. Don't you know that if you keep on cutting the trees, you cut this one, you cut this one, you cut this one, you cut everything, that will cause flood. You know what is flood?
No.
Oh, the one happened in Vietnam when there is a big storm, flood. There is a big water, and the water.
I know.
You see that?
Then we have a flood. The tree help we destroy the flood by using the ground to. To the water go to the farm.
Yes, very good. Yeah. So you have you tried having a plant, or have you seen in the TV?
Yes.
What happened to the people?
The people, some will die or some will live.
Yeah, of course. In the Philippines, we also have like that, like what happened in Vietnam because of the storms. Because of the strong storms, what happened? It flooded. Okay, my God. It's so scary. So the government or the people said that do not try to cut on, cut trees a lot. It's not good to cut a tree. Okay. So we are talking.
Cut a tree a lot. Some people are poor, they will cut some tree to build a house.
Yeah.
But not too much.
Very good, Keo. Yes, exactly, Keo. You can cut the trees, but you can cut the trees to build a house, but you will have to ask permission from the government. Because if you...
Wait, we will plant another tree.
Oh, yeah, of course. Very good. Of course, if you cut trees, you can cut trees, but you have to plant another trees. Very good, Keo. Yeah, exactly, Keo. Very good. Yeah. If you need to cut a tree, if you are cutting a tree, of course, you have to plant another tree. Yeah. Where did you know that? Where did you
learn? I learned that from a story.
Yeah. Wow. I like that. Okay. So because you keep on talking to me a lot, I will give you 10 points. Yes. Okay. So your total score is 10 plus 9, 19. So 912 plus 19, you've got 931. And you have 25 bonus, 931 points. Wow. Okay. Now let's go to speaking part 2. Speaking part 2. Okay, kayo, for a while, I will answer the call for a while. Okay. In speaking two, look up here in speaking part two. We have here, Keo. So we have here asking and answering questions using the prompt cards, like what we had before. Okay. So for this, I will give you 5 points every correct answer. So you have 5 points. Okay. And if you can tell me here, if you can tell me everything, I like the information, you have extra 5 points. So that would be 10 points. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, so now here. What is the name of the lake?
The name what? Of a lake is Silver Lake.
Okay. Next. Where is that?
It is in a quiet place. It's, there's not a place.
Okay. It is in the great place for holiday. Number three. Does it often rain?
No, it's dry and sunny about 300 days a year.
Okay. What can I do there?
You can walking, swimming, and boating.
Okay, you can walk, you can swim, and you can have a boat trip. Again, Keo, what can I do there?
You can walk, you can walk, you can swim, and have a boat trip.
Okay, very good. Okay, now, okay, last. Are there modern hotels?
Yeah.
Okay, yes. Okay, here. So now, tell me, Keo, about Silver Lake. You've got 5 points. Now, if you want to get another 5 points, tell me about the Silver Lake. Can you tell me about the Silver Lake?
What can I tell?
Okay, go.
Teacher, what can I tell?
Oh, here. Silver Lake. Tell me about Silver Lake.
Silver Lake is a great place for a holiday. It's 20 kilometers from a city airport, and there is a 5-lot new hotel there. You can walk, swim, and boat trip there. And there is a dry and sunny, and it was 300 days a year.
Okay, so there is dry and sunny during the 300 days a year. Very good, Keo. So I will give you another 5 points. Very good. So 10 points you've got for this. Okay, another. Okay, so look at the answer. Okay, very good. Oh, yeah, here. Look at number two. Okay. So now, Keo, you imagine that you are the tour guide and to do Silver Lake. You told me about that. You already shared to me about what is Silver Lake. Very good. That's very good. Okay. Now, look at this Red Sands Island. Okay. The same thing, you will answer the questions. And as a tour guide, you will have to tell the information about the Red Sands Island. Go, Keo, number one question.
Teacher, may I go out?
Okay. Go, okay. Okay, kayo? Okay, now, you tell me, what is the name of the island?
Is the name of the island, the name of an island is Red Sand Island.
Very good. Okay, what can I see there?
You can see a sun and a blue sky.
Okay, where can I stay?
You can stay in a 100 of different bird campsite of 10.
Okay, how is the weather in the Red Sands Island?
Is the weather is it's not.
Do you think it's not?
There's not a weather there.
There's not a weather. There is a sun and a blue sky.
But
okay, it's sunny.
It's not a weather.
Okay. So next, here. How can I get there, Kyo, if I want to go there?
You can get there by boat ferry from Port.
Very good. Now, Keo, if you imagine, okay, you got 5 points for this. You try to imagine, Keo, that you are a tour guide. How you will going to give the information?
I give an information.
How will you give the information about Red Sands Island?
I will try.
Okay, how will you give the information about the Red Sands Island? Tell
Hello, everyone.
Me about Red.
Today we will go to a Red Sand Island. It was a beautiful island for a special holiday. And in there you can see a sun and a blue sky. You can stay there in a 100 of different bird campsite for 50 tent. If you want to travel there, you can take a boat ferry from Port Martin.
Okay, very good. So do you think the Red Sands Island is a beautiful place?
Yes.
Of course, teacher. Which do you think so is the beautiful place? The Red Sands Island or the Silver Lake? If I will give you answers.
I think it's a Silver Lake.
Oh, why?
Because
why Silver Lake?
Like a silver.
Because it is?
Name was a Silver Lake.
Okay, because the name is like a silver.
Like,
yeah, because the name is like a silver lake.
Yeah,
okay.
The lake made of a silver.
Oh, the lake by a silver. Okay, Keo. So you understand, you've got 951 points.
Okay.
Very good. Yay!
Yes, I say goodbye now, right?
Okay, for a while. Okay. Do you have any questions, Keo?
No, I don't have any questions.
Okay, so for now, thank you. I will be seeing you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
See you tomorrow.
Okay.